Don't worry, Mr. Trump. We may have hid this from you for months, but we have everything under control. Nothing to worry about. Fuck.